Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Quran and Salah the easy way, 3-minute series, lesson number 20A, in which we will study the tasbih of sajda. By the end of this lesson, we will learn 84 new words which occur almost 26,500 times in the Quran. Sajda means prostration. In sajda, we say Subhana Rabbiyal A'la. Subhana Rabbi, glory be to my Lord, or my Lord is free from defects. Al-A'la. You know, Kabir means big, Akbar is bigger, Al-Akbar, the biggest. Saghir, small, Asghar, smaller, Al-Asghar, the smallest. Kathir, a lot, Akthar, more, Al-Akthar, the most. Similarly, Aliyun means high, A'la, higher, Al-A'la, the highest, the exalted. This dhikr has four parts. O Allah, you are free from defects. You are Rabb, you are my Rabb, and you are high above, the exalted, the highest. I am in the lowest position on this earth, putting the most honorable parts of my body, that is my nose and forehead, on earth, and I am your slave, and you are my Rabb. My Rabb is the highest on his throne. Bring Subhana Rabbi al-A'la into life. Ask Allah, O Allah, help me to accept every test of my life and not have any complaint against you. Never should I say, why did this happen to me? Evaluate. Allah is free from defects, therefore do I really feel that His commands are perfect, His designs are perfect, His exams that I am passing through are perfect? Let us just take this aspect for now. And evaluate how many times do I complain about my color, nose, face, physique, family, weather, country, job, etc. And plan. Whatever Allah does is perfect. The situation we are in is either a test and or due to our own faults. We should pray to Allah to help us do our best to change the current situation to a better status. And most importantly, never complain or whine for anything. And that is positive attitude. According to modern research, the most important quality for success in a man is positive attitude. The positive attitude that you will get from this tasbih in ruku' and sujood is far higher than any success guru book. Do more tasbih on the day you are upset with something, and this will be the ultimate solution. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi.